Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. We are discussing the previous year question paper of SSC Junior Engineer Civil 2014. The first 30 questions are discussed in the previous videos and the link is given in the description box. Question number 31. Clays generally. Options: A. Cohesive, B. Permeable, C. Having large particles, D. None of the above. Clay is generally cohesive. Option A is the correct answer. Question number 32. The ratio of liquid limit minus water content to the plasticity index of the soil mass is called. Options: A. Liquidity index, B. Shrinkage ratio, C. Consistency index, D. Toughness index. We can discuss about these options. First, liquidity index. It is the ratio of difference between natural water content and plastic limit to the plasticity index. Shrinkage ratio, the ratio of a given volume change expressed as a percentage of dry volume to the corresponding change in moisture content above the shrinkage limit expressed as a percentage of the weight of the oven-dried soil. Consistency index, the ratio of liquid limit minus water content to the plasticity index of the soil mass. Toughness index, the ratio between plasticity index and flow index of the soil. Our question is the ratio of liquid limit minus water content to the plasticity index of the soil mass. So the option C is the right answer. Question number 33. The volume of voids to the total volume of soil is known as. Options: A. Porosity, B. Void ratio, C. Air ratio, D. Air content. Porosity is defined as the ratio of the volume of voids to the total volume of soil. Void ratio is the ratio of volume of voids to the volume of solids. Air content, the ratio of volume of air to the volume of voids. Air ratio, the ratio of volume of voids filled by air expressed as a percentage of the total volume of soil mass. The question is the volume of voids to the total volume of soil. So the answer is option A, porosity. Question number 34. A fundamental equation of void ratio E, specific gravity G, water content W, and degree of saturation S. Options: A. E equal to WG by S. Option B. W equal to EG by S. Option C. G equal to EW by S. Option D. S equal to EW by G. Fundamental equation is option A. E equal to WG by S. Question number 35. Manometer is a device used for measuring. Options: A. Velocity, B. Pressure, C. Density, D. Discharge. Manometer is used for measuring pressure. Option B is correct answer. Question number 36. Capillarity is due to 1. Surface tension, 2. Cohesion, 3. Viscosity, 4. Vapor pressure, 5. Weight density of the soil. Options 2 and 3. Option B 3. Option C 1. Option D 2, 3 and 5. Capillarity is defined as the tendency of a liquid in a capillary to rise or fall as a result of surface tension. So the capillarity is due to surface tension. Option C is the correct answer. Flow of water, question number 37. Flow of water through a passage under atmospheric pressure is called. Options: A. Pipe flow, B. Uniform flow, C. Open channel flow, D. Non-uniform flow. Flow of water through a passage under atmospheric pressure is option C, open channel flow. Question number 38. The discharge through V notch varies. Option A. Proportional to head, inversely proportional to angle, proportional to H raised to 5 by 2, inversely proportional to tan theta by 2. The discharge through V notch varies proportional to h raised to 5 by 2. Option C is the correct answer. Question number 39. The dimension for angular velocity. Options A, t raised to 2. Option B, t raised to minus 1. Option C, t raised to 1. Option D, t raised to minus 2. The dimension for angular velocities. Option B, t raised to minus 1. Question number 40. Which of the following constants does not have any unit? Options HS is constant. B, Manning's constant. Option C, both HS is C and Manning's N. Option D, none of the above. Option B, Manning's constant has no unit. Option B is the correct answer. For more videos, please subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.